It's time. They've brought robots ashore. We'll borrow them to reach the supply ship.
The fog will work in our favor. If they see us coming, we risk scaring them off.
Let's get moving. Is the Eagle's poison still in you?
I won't lose focus, if that's what you're asking.
It's not. You said it made you see things.
Things I'd like to forget.
Like getting blood stains on your favorite silk akama?
A little worse than that.
All right, I'll bite. What's the worst thing that happened to Jin from Yarikawa?
Losing my father. We were in battle together.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. You didn't know.
You know the drill. Quick and bloody. Let's keep these Mongols at Iki Island.
Take them. We can't draw more attention. Take them. We can't draw more attention.
See us coming.
Incoming!
Take cover!
Get out of sight!
Fall back!
No, I can go around. Take out those weapons.
You'll be blasted to pieces!
Do it, Jin. Show us what a samurai can do. Watch their fire!
Keep your head down!
Thank you.
The raiders know who you are. They are leading you into a trap.
You're not real.
When you die, the raiders pray for you. The same one they spoke before murdering your father. What was that prayer again? You know the words. They haunt you. May your death benefit all beings.
Be quiet.
You're helping people who spit on your father's name. When he died, were you too weak to save him?
It wasn't my fault! Fuels that bloodlust.
Organ
Sure took your time silencing those cannons.
I thought you needed a chance to catch your breath.
How thoughtful.
What's going on with you? One moment we stand shoulder to shoulder, the next you're ready to cross blades.
Not now, samurai. We have a job to do.
Then let's finish it and talk after.
Set a course for the Eagle's warship. Let's hope they don't notice it's manned by a crew of raiders.
We need more than hope. Tell your men to hide when we get within sight of the warship.
An empty ship? That won't look suspicious.
It will buy us time to get close, past the range of their heavy cannons. We'll wait for them to board us.
Then we'll attack. Set off the black powder stores. And rip open the beast's belly. You better be right about this, Jin. They're onto us. We have to attack now.
Not yet. Hold.
Attack!
Send these bastards to the bottom of the sea! Today we struck a blow for Fune's refuge.
Next, we take back Iki.
And one day escape the endless wheel of suffering.
Good work, Tenzo. I think Fune is going to be pleased.
No. She's going to skin both of us alive.
What are you talking about?
You tell me! Lord Sakai. One whisper of your real name, and every person in this refuge will line up to split you wide open.
Say my name. Force me to defend myself. This is what the Eagle wants. Samurai and Raider spilling each other's blood. She knows we're a threat if we work together.
Bullshit!
Who told you I was a Sakai? Was it the Mongol you interrogated? The Eagle wanted you to know.
This is what I get for trusting a damn samurai. I grew up here, you know. Learned to swim in the shallows. Helped build half these homes. Broke my arm falling off the rock wall, trying to impress my wife.
You were married?
Years ago. She didn't make it through childbirth. Fune helped me bury them. This is my home. These people are my family. If they find out I brought the butcher of Iki's son here, they'll stake both of us down. Make us a feast for the crabs.
I won't let that happen. This stays between us.
Yes, we're in this together.
The Eagle's hurting thanks to what we did today. We can save Iki Island if we stand together, but our fight is just beginning.
You, samurai, and your speeches. I'll tell Fune your plan worked. When you're ready, I'm sure she'll want to thank you in person.
Somehow I doubt that. Be careful, Tenzo. And watch what you say.
You too. Jin from Ryarikawa.